really want to get a new one. I want this one again. I don't know, I just really don't like the naked.
I love the
heat. I feel like it just looks like one big bruise.
I have to pee.
So oh. Go pee.
Okay.
Do we not feed you enough? You were chewing on your jacket.
Ooh, sunglasses.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, buddy.
What?
Dad.
Do I look good?
Always.
You
look good.
Always look great.
Feel like you're lying to me.
Oh, these are actually cute.
Nice.
How about these?
You know what I love?
Not for me.
I know they're
my
not
cat.
For you.
Right here, let me show you. Let me show you.
Okay, you try one.
Yes. Oh wow.
See, they're really not for me.
They look like children's glasses.
What is that?
Have you ever been on a road trip and you contemplate wearing a diaper?
I did that every day going to work.
What?
Contemplate? Actually, yes. Yes, do you know how much time I could save?
Why? I didn't know that people actually sat outside stores and waited for stores to open.
There was watch the movie Mallrats, you would know.
Best we're not in the 90s anymore. The 90s were, ooh, I like that. That pink sweater.
What?
People are actually waiting right outside of the freaking gates. Eddie, you're not supposed to be doing that.
Breaking the law.
There's no way that these are back. Freaking snap pants.
That's cute though. About that time.
We could meet Lucas somewhere. Or we could save a lot of money and stop feeding the children.
We could. That would save us money.
Lots of money.
Ah. I'll go this way.
You're such a jerk.
Is that your foot?
It's Sunday.
Shoot!
Because Jesus.
I need a haircut so bad.
Which one?
I need a what? All, mainly these hairs. Right here. No amount of makeup is going to cover this sucker.
I thought you were talking about
makeup,
my
you're
face.
You're beautiful.
Beautiful. It's true. Suck
up.
Ugh, I'm out of breath. Okay, wait, we gotta go this way. Okay. So Target closes at 9 and it's, what time is it?
8:20
and we have to get diapers because we have 2 diapers left and I need to get diapers. Would you get that please? And then I need to get some more wipes. Okay, so we got the diapers. Mission accomplished. My New Year's has changed. It is now getting diapers.
When the store's about to close.
This year's gonna shake.
Oh, I see 2 of you. That's double the hotness. And I've two of my daughters. That's twice as scary.
I didn't make it to midnight.
Mm. No,
I went to bed.
Oh, you didn't make it to midnight?
I went to bed at 11. You haven't slept yet? I'm not surprised.
And I have work at 4:45 till 10.
Are you gonna take a nap at least?
Wait, you work at...
No?
It's Monday.
Ooh, food! Look at this. Put your hand next to it. Oh my gosh. That's amazing.
Yes.
Who knows the camera on him?
He's drunk on salsa.
Yes. Baby?
Dad.
Dude. What are you doing?
He's dipping his chip.
Ew.
So far.
Do you like it, Landon?
No.
Ew.
So we're going to a Rose Bowl game. No. Rose Bowl game. Wait. Rose Bowl.
We're going to watch the
party. Movie. We're going to watch it. Well, we're going to eat food.
True.
And be with friends.
True.
Yes. Okay. And we had to stop by Publix and get
I'm
something to
eat. I'm going to eat food and sit at a table and edit a video.
Yeah. So just waiting on Eddie to get back. He was only going to get chips. How long does it take to get chips?
Okay, seriously? You've been gone for what? Did he die?
Is he dead?
Has he been kidnapped?
Man?
They would return him.
Man? Yeah. I know him. He looks homeless now. His beard makes him look homeless. Oh, no.
What is taking him so long?
Okay. Yes. No, that is not even your mom. That is a lady running on a poster.
I'll take it.
I got chips.
And you got... Oh, nope, that's reversed. Ow!
Ow.
Yep.
Buddy!
It's also the same.
They punted it. We held you a punt. They punted it to the 1 yard line.
I don't know if that takes
it up. First place was going to go to 45.
Just got it.
Hey! Anyways, I am ending the vlog. I'm a little nervous, but like, it's okay, like, we'll pull through. That was the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and click that bell if you want to get notified whenever my stepmom posts videos to her channel. And if you did like it, comment something. But not anything rude, because that's rude, and it's 2018, and you should work on that. Anyways, bye!